You ever notice how nervous you get when a big black car is following you?
You're Chris, right?
Who are you?
Shecky the Bookie. My friends call me Shecky the Bookie.
And what do you want?
Word on the street is you're pretty good at picking ball games.
Nah, I'm just lucky.
They build casinos on your kind of luck. Look, your friend Doc, he needs to get unlucky. And he needs to get unlucky tonight. And if he doesn't, I'm gonna see you tomorrow. And you don't wanna see me tomorrow.
I didn't wanna see you today.
Capiche?
I wonder if that's Italian for, did you just wet your pants?
Can I help you?
Yeah. I'm looking for Chrissy the Black.
Chrissy the what?
The Black.
Chrissy the Black?
Yeah.
Who are you?
Who are you?
You don't ask me who I am. You're knocking on my door.
You got a point. I'm Paulie the Bookie.
Paulie the what?
The Bookie. Shecky the Bookie told me I could find Chrissy the Black here.
Chrissy the Black?
Yeah.
You mean Chris?
Whatever. Who am I talking to?
Rochelle. The mom.
Oh, the mom. Oh, I thought you were his old lady.
Who are you calling old?
I didn't mean it like that.
Look, what business do you have with Chris?
There's a lot of action on the Phoenix game tonight. And your boy, he's on a hot streak. Shecky's got good action covered on the over and under. And I was hoping maybe I'd get a heads up on the spread.
Look here, Shecky.
It's Paulie.
Paulie.
Yeah.
I don't know what you're talking about, but I'm done talking about it.
Look, lady, it would be a lot easier if I talked to Chrissy about this.
I'm about to close this door, and I suggest that your hand not be between it and the wall when I do. And as for Chris, I hope you find him before I do, because his hot streak is about to be over. Understand, Shecky?
It's Paulie.
Whatever.